Hello, I'm Dan Brumstead with Environmental Testing Lab. We're on site today to explain how we perform septic system inspections. Septic systems are a major part of the infrastructure of a home, and as such, we try to do as thorough a job as we can when inspecting them. Septic systems don't differ a lot in the types, but they do differ quite a bit in what you find out on the site, the way systems are installed. This one today, we kind of have limited access. The tank is installed in the middle of the driveway. We were able to get into the top of the tank and get started here. We'll use cameras and mirrors to inspect it. In addition to that, we'll measure the sludge levels, see if the tank needs to be pumped out, and monitor the working level throughout the inspection to make sure that the water level in the tank stays constant from beginning to end. We try to run a day's worth of water into the tank during the inspection, and that is all figured on how many bedrooms are in the home. So the system is usually broken down into three parts. The treatment tank itself. After the treatment tank, you have a distribution system of some type. And after the distribution system, you have an absorption system. And we try to inspect and report on each individual part. So where the tank may be satisfactory, the distribution system may be unsatisfactory or need some further testing. Those are the type of conclusions that we try to come to with the whole thing. So again, on this system, treatment tank is here, and we're going to go over to the distribution system that we have opened up and look at that next. This is the distribution system. It's a 24-inch square concrete box. Hello, I'm Dan Brumstead with Environmental Testing Lab. We're on site today to explain how we perform septic system inspections. Septic systems are a major part of the infrastructure of a home, and as such, we try to do as thorough a job as we can when inspecting them. Septic systems don't differ a lot in the types, but they do differ quite a bit in what you find out on the site, the way systems are installed. This one today, we kind of have limited access. The tank is installed in the middle of the driveway. We were able to get into the top of the tank and get started here. We'll use cameras and mirrors to inspect it. In addition to that, we'll measure the sludge levels, see if the tank needs to be pumped out, and monitor the working level throughout the inspection to make sure that the water level in the tank stays